8 years, that's how long I wasted on him. That's all, I'm through. Albert, dear, to put it sweetly, I'm done with you. That's right, I'm done with you. From now on, it's just going to be me, Rosie, on the town, singing, dancing, having a ball, making up for 8 years of being in love with a mama-clutching, aspirin-splitting tyrant jello. What did I ever see in him? How did I ever get involved that way? Now that it's over, I can smile and say, what did I ever see in him? Boy, I was way out on a limb. Now that I'm safely on the ground again, now that my senses have been found again, what did I ever see in him? Is he tender? No, he's not. Is he thoughtful? No, he's not. Am I crazy? What's he got that I found so darn appealing? What did he ever do for me? Well, to be honest, he was sometimes nice, but still it wasn't worth the awful price. It was rough, for on the start, broken dates, broken nails, broken hearts. How did I ever? Why did I ever? What did I ever?
Don't be upset, Miss Alvarez. Men can't be like that.
Every one of them, they're all the same. From puberty to senility, from Benedict Arnold to Mussolini. Egotistical, selfish human beasts.
Then what are we poor women to do, Miss Alvarez?
Use them. Let them be our playthings while we live. Sip from the cup of life. Mix the potion full strong and drain it to the dregs. How do you like them apples, Mr. Peterson?
Do we need them? No, we don't. Do we want them? No, we don't. How could we ever think that they were nice? Take it from us, we paid an awful price. It was rough, for on the start, broken days, broken nails, broken hearts. What did we ever see in
Hugo F. Peabody?
Huh?
Hugo, what did I ever see in him? Why, he's as bad as Mr. Peterson, if not worse. Miss Alvarez, I'm coming with you.
Oh, Kim, don't be ridiculous. You're only 15.
Juliet was 14 when she left home.
And look what happened to her. Now look, Kim, why don't you have some milk and cookies and go to bed?
It's like... too late for cookies, Miss Alvarez. I want to live. We'll sip the drinks together. We'll help each other with our potions.
For the last time, Albert, I'm okay, and I don't feel like getting into bed. Now leave me alone.
Conrad, be reasonable. You just had a severe shock, and the best thing to do is get upstairs. Aha! There she is! That traitor who stabbed me in the heart while my back was turned!
Get out of my way, Albert.
Careful, Sonny. She may be armed.
I can handle her, Mama. You go upstairs and see that Conrad gets into bed.
Conrad, wait for me! I'll make you a nice hot cup of terramycin!
Albert, for the last time, will you let me by? I'm going into town tonight, and I don't want to waste another minute.
Not until I've had my say, Rose. I just want you to know that thanks to Mama's quick thinking, the kiss will take place after all. Tomorrow morning at the railroad station, just before Conrad leaves. So it looks like you failed, Rose. Just as anyone must fail who tries to buck Al Peterson, one of the giants, one of the titans, one of the King Kongs of the music industry.
What did I ever see in him? How could I ever think that he was nice? Take it from me, I paid an awful price. It was rough for on the start. Broken days, broken nails, broken
Empire Builder, a colossus!